right issue. Right issue is nothing but inviting to the shareholders, that is existing shareholders, to purchase or to purchase additional shares of the company with a specified period at a discount price. So it is nothing but a inviting to the existing shareholders to purchase the shares at a discount rate. So you will see what is right issue. So it is nothing but a invitation to the existing shareholders to purchase the additional shares of the company within a specified period at a discount rate. So it is in simple, it is an invitation for existing shareholders to purchase additional shares of a company within a specified period of time at a discount rate, not the initial rate. That is, at a discount rate, it is being issued for the existing shareholders, and it is also the right issue. Existing shareholders. And proportion of, so how much they will get, and proportion of the existing portion. So they will not get as much as they require. How? So next thing, it is an opportunity. It is opportunity. It is an opportunity to buy more shares. It is an opportunity to buy more shares and also increase your stake at discounted price. So with the help of discounted price, you can have a shares, and also the shareholders not waiting to subscribe their right, they can also
sell their rights in the open market. So who have not interest in buying those shares, right issue, they can what? They can issue can sell their rights in open market. Open market through the rights, right? And type and trading platform. Platform. So of these topics. So these are some of the right issues. So invitation to the existing shareholders to purchase the additional shares of the company with a specified period of at a discount rate. It is issued at a discount rate. Right issue is issued at a discount rate. And also as per their proportion, they will the right issue, that right issue of shares will be provided at a discount rate. And also it is opportunity to buy more shares, increase your stake at a discounted price. And also if you are not interested in buying right issues, you can also sell right issues in a open market through the right entitlement trading platform of stock exchange. You can also sell those shares. This is the meaning of right issue. So according to section 94, so right issue is nothing but a company can issue additional shares at a time by passing on ordinary resolution in annual general meeting of a company. So as per section 91 of Indian Companies Act 1956, right issue is nothing but a company issue additional shares at any time by passing a ordinary resolution in annual general meeting of a company. Annual general meeting mode ordinary resolution pass madakala they can issue the right issue shares at a discounted rate. This is some of the important topics. So it is issued at a discount rate for only existing shareholders, not to the public, at a discounted rate. If you are not interested in buying, then you can automatically sell in the right entitlement trading platform stock exchange. This is some basics of right issue. So what are the benefits of the issuing right shares? So what are the benefits? So we will see that. Okay. So some of the benefits of the right issue. What are the benefits? Benefits or advantages of right issue. Right issue. So first one, more control on existing shareholder. So more control on existing shareholders. So by issuing right issue shares at a discount price, so we have a control on existing shareholders. This is
the benefits of the right issue. No loss on existing shareholders. No loss on existing shareholders. Yeah. Why? Because
they will have a shares at a discounted rate. So they will buy. So on that they will have nothing loss on buying that right issue shares.
No cost of issuing shares to be to public. So there is no cost of issuing shares for making some prospectus charges, other charges. So there is no cost for issuing the public shares, and also helpful to increase the goodwill of the company, of the company. So by issuing the right shares, it is helpful to increase the goodwill of the company, and also more scientific capital formation. So without issuing any shares to the public, by issuing right issue to the existing shareholders at a discounting price, it is a scientific that we will have the capital formation. So these are the some benefits of the right issue. That is, more control on existing shareholders, no loss on existing shareholders, no cost on issuing of shares to the public, helpful in increasing the goodwill of the company, and also more scientific capital formation. This is all about right issues. So thank you.